Everyone, and welcome to yet another episode of RamProMaster.us with your favorite host, M3, or as they like to call me now, Mr. Hollywood. Guess I'm leveling up. Let's start with this 2019 Ram 1500 118-inch wheelbase. 118-inch wheelbase means from the center of the front wheel to the center of the rear wheel. It is not a measurement of how long the back is. The 1500 is simply a trim level. 3.6-liter engine, very powerful. You can tow up to 5,100 pounds with this beast. You got the chrome new fascia. That's what changed in the 2019. You also have the nice reflective bumpers. What I mean by reflective, they're reflexive, I'm sorry, is when you push on them, they will reflex. So if you get into a small fender bender, you're not getting a lot of damage. The headlights are up higher and the bumper protrudes, so to prevent most of accidents from actually damaging your headlights, which are probably the most expensive things to fix. These vans are all front-wheel drive, and because the engine is placed in the front over the front axle, as well as the cabins right above it, you have the weight on there at all times. Whether the van is full or not, there's weight in the front. Why did they do that? That way you always have traction. So even if you empty out the van, you have traction on the road, right? In the rear-wheel drive vans, when you have nothing in the trunk, nothing in the back of your van, the van slides around in the rear end, right? It's very hard to get traction, but not in this one. Now, gas cap is actually right here, and that makes it super easy because you don't have to search for it. You don't have to go far out from your vehicle. If you're flexible, you might be able to reach out from the seat without unbuckling your seatbelt, but I'm not that good at, and I'm not going to try to show that because I'm just going to embarrass myself. I'm going to go into some of the measurements of the rear of the interior. You do have side doors. This one on the other side, and we'll go there. But you can get doors on both sides if you order your van, or some of ours do come with those. And this one does come with a cargo floor, side paneling, as well as LED lights. You'll see the backup camera up top. That's standard for pretty much all ProMasters now. Nice huge hinges, and you will see this cargo floor, LED lights right there. So let's talk about dimensions a little bit. You can put up to 4,020 pounds of payload in this, tow 5,100 pounds. The spacing, now this is crucial, between the wheel wells, you have 55.75 inches, right? The door opening is 56.8 inches, and the width between the wall to wall is 73.4 inches. The 118-inch wheelbase has about 8 feet from here to the little yellow line you see there at the end, right? If you do get a bulkhead, that will cut your space by a little bit depending on the model of the bulkhead. Now, you can customize a lot in this van. You can get different walls, you can get different shelves, you can get different drawers. There's so many combinations, and we can help you get those because I'm sure some people are like, I'm looking for one with shelves already. We can get the shelves installed. Manufacturer does not put shelves in. We order them like this, and then we send it to an upfitter to figure out what shelves, what drawers, what kind of stuff you want in there to your business, right? And I know you see the yellow color in here. I picked this color specifically for this video because it is a color that truly stands out, right? People always wonder, why buy a van other than white or black? Is it harder to sell or harder to use? That's a false methodology. If you think about it, in a yellow van, what you will get is appearance. Everybody will see you, right? So if you put your logo in giant letters on the side, people will know, yeah, that's the guy with the yellow van. If I put Mr. Hollywood on the side, everybody's like, oh, that's Mr. Hollywood in that yellow ProMaster right there. Boom, branding. Keep in mind, though, that's an advantage for your business view, but if you're a maniac on the road and you like to put the pedal to the metal like I do, you get yourself in trouble because everybody will be snitching on you, calling, hey, listen, there's a guy in a yellow van driving like a maniac. So don't do that. Drive safe, by the way. Now we're going to go into the interior and show you some of the features of the car, and that will be it after that. See you there. The interior of the Ram ProMaster 1500 118-inch wheelbase, you will see a lot of good stuff in here. This is a very driver-friendly van, right? Everything's close to you, everything's near. That's the way it was designed. You'll see the TFT touchscreen right in the center, which has radio, media, compass, phone, and more. You have your plug-in right there for power. There's a plug-in for the media in there. You have your controls on the steering wheel, power folding mirrors, as well as locks over here. And the locks for the actual doors are right here. Right? The reason for that is for your safety. If somebody's trying to break into the vehicle while you're in it, to unlock your door, they have to break the window and somehow reach over to the center and press this button. Otherwise, they're not unlocking anything. You have your clipboard right up top there. Two glove boxes, one in the top that opens up and one in the bottom that opens up, as well as a shelf in the middle with a nice rubberized mat to hold things from slipping. A little change slot over here that's also rubberized, and three cup holders with a little tool shack in there. You got very big actual spots on the doors. There's another cup on each side, so that's five cups total, so you can get all your Slurpees from 7-Eleven in every flavor you desire. But you also have those huge pockets on the side of the doors. They're very tremendous. You can fit probably four or five iPads in one of those things. The camera lady can show you over there. You'll see that. Look how deep that is. That's almost like a bucket. The controls on the radio are very intuitive, right? All you got to do is really follow the instructions on the screen, right? You have your radio, AM, FM, tune, info, audio. You can hold to set your presets for your media. Obviously, we have no media devices connected, but you can connect Bluetooth, USB via source, right? You select the source, Bluetooth, USB, aux plug. Compass, obviously, it's just a compass. If you don't know how to use one, then don't try to. Phone is no phone connected. To connect the phone, all you do is hit yes, and then you follow the on-screen instructions. And it's about like this. Unless you don't know where settings, Bluetooth settings are in your phone, one of our dedicated specialists can show you that. And more, what you have is clock, rear camera, and trip. I'm going to show you the rear camera real quick. You can see behind you, even while we're going forward, after a certain speed, it will turn it off, however, so keep that in mind. But you will see the guidelines here and how high the camera is, so you can see a lot around you. This is designed with thinking of people in mind, because you know what, it's hard to back these up if you haven't done it before. You feel kind of uncomfortable. It's a longer van. But you will see with the turning radius and the help of the camera, it's truly an easy system to do. The huge oversized controls for the air conditioning and heating are designed because we know that you might wear gloves for work and you want to have a good grip on these little puppies right here, right? The touchscreen also works as a TFT touchscreen, which means you can use it in gloves. To demonstrate, I usually use the end of this because all it requires is the pressure. Right. Okay, that's pretty much it. We'll see you guys next time. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Like and subscribe to this channel, and go ahead and check out more videos. Now, what we can do for you, if you want to acquire one of these, but you don't want to leave the comfort of your own home, we do have a new ProMaster Home Direct program. Get your PhD with Sebastian, which what you can do is you can give him a call. You can say what size you want. He'll get you pricing. He'll mail you out the contracts and everything so you can read it over calmly and peacefully at your own leisure. And then we'll ship the vehicle out to you as soon as we receive the contract. Super easy. Or you can have it delivered to your door. If you're within a 20-mile radius, buy a salesperson with the contract in hand. And that's pretty much that. It's very easy and simple. You never have to leave your home. If you know what you want, we can take care of you. If you are within a 20-mile radius, they'll also drive out one to your home to test drive. Give us a call, get your PhD, and you gotta see Jack.